I'm your spiritual friend and a confidant. I use this word friend because only a friend will be there with you through thick and thin and will never judge you and empower you. This is exactly what I do. I've been gifted by the Creator hands for healings. I'm a theta healer, I'm a tarot card reader, I'm a crystal healer, and I do a lot of other healing modalities also. But here I would like to mention that as a child, I was shook up by one incident which no child should ever go through. Yes, you all guessed it right. I'm a victim of child sexual abuse, and it took me hundreds of healings to be here and say it in front of all of you and to face the world. And thank you. And in my own way, I give it back to the society by empowering children. I do workshops on basic skills, basic life skills, and good touch and bad touch, because I want that not even a single child should suffer. I mix my healing modalities and good touch and bad touch in the form of stories. And here I would like to share that I would like to reach out to each and every school, each and every institution, each and every NGO, wherein I'm able to empower each and every child with the help of everyone
else. Thank you so much for the courage you